front door with my teenage boy and a couple more from up the road. He had him by the collar, said he caught him shooting beer bottles down in a holler and smoking. And I said, is that right? He said they won't speak when spoken to, so which one here belongs to you? And I know one does, cause they all started running to your back 40 when they saw me coming on my gator. And I looked him in the eyes and I said, he's mine, that one. Got a wild, exciting ensign. It's no surprise what he's done. He's every last bit of my old man's son. And if you knew me then, there'd be no question in your mind. You know he's mine. Yeah, he is. A Friday night, football games, living for the speakers to call the name on the back. Number 37, just 145 and 5'11", maybe. Limelight barely shined on him, but everyone still remembers when he whooped up on that boy way bigger for taking that cheap shot on our little kicker, and they threw him out. Oh man, you should have heard me shout. I yelled, he's mine. Got a wild hair tied and then some. It's no surprise what he's done. He's every last bit of my old man's son. And I'll take the blame and claim him every time. Yeah, man, he's mine and he'll always be the best thing that ever happened to me. You can't turn it off like electricity.
Hey! Hey! Hey, baby!